Hi everyone, this is Nugget number 8, and I really want to focus on workplace gossip. This is something that's come up with my past students and also some present students. How do you manage that in the workplace? Well, it's something that I need to manage every day also. You know, what is gossip and what's not? How and how far do you get involved? Especially when you have a colleague that might be wanting to lean in on you and telling you things that aren't really appropriate. Remember, you're a placement student. You shouldn't really be actively engaging in gossip. And even if you're not a placement student, as a professional, you shouldn't be actively engaging in gossip. And you shouldn't be instigating it either. Remember, professional communication and professional identity is really important. And sometimes we can get sucked into conversations that are actually not really great to have, and they're at the detrimental of others around you. So how can you know the difference between gossip and social interacting? Well, my personal tip is that if I can't say what I'm saying to the person I'm speaking to, it's gossip. It means you can't do it, you shouldn't do it. And I'm telling you now that if you do, that person's gonna find out. And how would you like someone talking about that particular subject or whatever the conversation is about, and it's you who's at the center of that conversation? You wouldn't like it, you wouldn't appreciate it, and you'd want it to stop as well. So how we behave is also seen by others. So we need to set examples. And it doesn't matter that you're a placement student, you're an evolving professional, and this is something you're gonna have to deal with as you mature in your career and work out what is suitable and what's not. But I'm telling you now, gossip isn't suitable, and your colleagues shouldn't be leaning in on you on that. And it's okay to say, hey, I don't wanna have that conversation, it's not appropriate, the person's not here, I'm feeling uncomfortable. Or, you know, if you don't feel confident to say that, perhaps just don't engage and allow that other person to have opportunity engaging with you. All right, take care, but just remember, workplace gossip is quite common. What's not common is those who don't gossip. So be one of those people that don't. All right, take care.